Good afternoon, everyone. This is Brent Gove. I'll be hosting our national webinar for eXp. Exciting to see all of you here today. Before I get into an introduction of eXp Realty, real quick, I want to give you a brief background on myself, and I promise to be brief. I've been doing real estate since I'm 30. I'm 52 years old. Put my first 12 years in at RE/MAX. Loved it. Switched to Keller Williams in 2009. Worked there for 8 years. Loved it even more. And so I changed real estate companies one time in 20 years. Currently, I'm at eXp. I switched companies about 22 months ago. Again, I'd moved one time in 20 years. So I'm not a guy who jumps around from company to company. But I got a call from a friend of mine, Sheila Fairgeron, out of Dallas, Texas. And she said, Brent, you've got to check out eXp. Have you heard of this company, what they're doing for agents? I'm like, nope, never even heard of them. He goes, oh my gosh, you're going to be floored. You're going to be shocked. I'm like, yeah, right. No way. And she said, well, would you look at it and evaluate it and give me your opinion? I go, yeah, sure, I'll do that. I mean, she was polite, professional, and I could watch it for you. I knew there was no way I would be interested. And I'm telling you what, obviously, I was more than interested. And I was floored. I was shocked at everything she said. So what is eXp? Well, let's dive into it. It's the brainchild of this man, Glenn Sanford. He was in charge of technology for Keller Williams with a handful of other people. And by 2009, he left Keller Williams. And he was real happy there. Wasn't unhappy. But he had a vision to become the Amazon of real estate, a cloud-based company. He is a genius IQ, like Steve Jobs, Bill Gates, Elon Musk. He's the guy is just brilliant. And he created a company that was anytime, anywhere, like Netflix, like Amazon, like Travelocity, all these cloud-based Uber. You get the idea. In fact, Netflix is a really good example. They went to Blockbuster, thousands of locations, brick and mortar, like real estate traditional companies, all these offices. And they said, no, you can do everything in the cloud. You don't need this. Blockbuster said, no, thank you. They just put Hollywood Video out of business, by the way. And they were a $6 billion with a B company with no competition. They were the 800-pound gorilla. They were at the absolute zenith of their success. And they were bankrupt 5 years later through technology. I mean, Borders Books is gone. Look at Amazon. They started with books. Now they're everywhere. Uber just bankrupted Yellow Cab, Uber and Lyft. Uber's the world's largest transportation company. How many of you get airline tickets at a travel agent? Nope. Hotels, rental cars? Nope. You just point, click, get it all online. And eXp's in that space. We're the only company that's cloud-based. We have no offices. Now, you will have offices. We've joined a partnership with the Regis Corporate Suite. There are literally thousands of locations worldwide. In Sacramento, there are 8 locations. In San Jose, California, there are 38 locations. There are literally thousands of locations worldwide. You can use the conference rooms. There's staff, people to greet your clients. You take your clients into a conference room, just like you always did at Coldwell or RE/MAX or Century 21. So you still have an office environment. You will not be working from your couch or breakfast table. I want to dispel that myth right now. But because eXp doesn't have offices, there's no desk fees. You can work from anywhere. No big expensive commercial leases means we put our money into agent support and technology that creates leads for agents. There are 4 reasons you should come to eXp. Number 1, lead generation. Number 2, training. We have 5 to 10 live classes a day, sometimes 13 classes a day. And number 3, stock awards. And number 4, revenue share. But let's start with number 1, lead generation. If you don't have leads, you are dead in the water. Gary Keller used to say at Keller Williams, you need to master lead generation. Well, at eXp, we've partnered with KV Core, which purchased Conversion. And Conversion is a world-class website. If you're familiar with Tiger Leads, Boomtown, Commissions, Inc., if you've ever wondered how agents sell 50, 80, 100, 200, 300 homes a year, they do it with world-class websites that are very expensive. A lot of those websites I just named cost anywhere from $18,000 to $25,000 a year to run. Conversion is a $1,000 sign-up, and it's $6,000 a year. Contracts. You'll spend $7,000 your first year on Conversion. It's a CRM and a lead generation, lead generating website with a CRM built into it. And instead of paying $7,000, eXp ordered 14,000 of them. I don't know what they charge eXp, but they make it available to every eXp agent for $50 a month. Your choice. Google it. Go to them right now. It's worth $7,000 a year. Go do it. Or $50 a month through eXp. So it's a powerful lead generation platform. Then we train you 5 to 10 classes a day. Could you name a company that is offering 5 to 10 live classes a day where you can, not like recordings. I'm talking you can raise your hand, interrupt the instructor, and go, I don't understand what you mean about luxury marketing materials or where, how do you get the commission splits for hiring a buyer's agent or social media or lead generation, on and on. And it's fully interactive. Here's how it's fully interactive. We have a campus. It's a cloud. It's a virtual cloud. We have 250 full-time employees in the cloud. There's Joshua. I actually know Joshua. He's in the information booth. When you get to eXp corporate offices, you can actually meet. Yep, they're avatars. You get over it real quick because when you start earning the revenue share and the stock and getting the leads, you really don't care. And so this is the RE Tech Auditorium. They have a bigger main auditorium. They have the Productivity Center where they're doing a mastermind here. Here's the instructor right here, this gal in the blonde hair leading the mastermind. Every seat is filled. Of course, you have people standing because they can't get a seat. That's a screenshot of an actual mastermind daily training in the cloud. I lead this meeting every Monday morning at 11:30. It looks like this. I teach for 30 minutes. I've sold over 4,000 homes with my team in 22 years. I was not an REO agent. Those were all one at a time. I don't work with investors either. So I'm more the guy who has sold many, many homes between $300,000 to $600,000. In Sacramento, our average sales price is $375,000. And so we're very reasonably priced for California. Bottom line, the cloud is amazing. Inside the cloud here, there's a marketing department. There's technology department. There's the accounting department. There's agent services, brokerage operations. 250 full-time staff opens, if you're on the West Coast, every morning at 6 a.m. You can go into accounting or technology at 6:20 in the morning if you're up, if you want to. Try doing that at your current company. Can you do that? Well, why would you want to? Well, if you're catching a flight at 8 to Maui or Hawaii, you'd probably want to go into accounting and make sure you're going to get paid on that check today. And you don't want to wait to pick up the check because you're out of town. Just have them wire the money to your bank account. At eXp, you get paid at closing. There's so much you can learn. I'll let it go. But you get the idea. The cloud is amazing. Take a tour with the person who invited you to watch this. So again, we arm you with leads, we train you, and then we give you equity. We actually have stock awards. We have our equity awards. We have our icon award for iconic agents, which is $16,000 worth of stock award you can get, which I got last year. And then we have our agent equity program. Here's our stock over the past 4 or 5 years. That's the growth of our stock. Our moniker's EXPI. We are now traded on the NASDAQ, the New York Stock Exchange. It's a big, big deal. And so let's go over the stock awards. You're going to receive stock and become a shareholder for doing things that you've already been doing, such as on your first transaction of the year, you get 35 shares of stock. When you cap, our cap is $16,000 a year, a very competitive cap. Most companies don't even have caps. I think Keller, I paid for me personally, $27,000 a year for the past 8 years. Well, eXp, it's only $16,000. So it's a very competitive cap. The split is 80-20. I met a Coldwell Banker agent today. He says, well, my split's 80-20. I go, yeah, but it's a franchise, Coldwell Banker, Berkshire, Remax. You get the idea, Century 21. They're better homes. They're franchises. You also paid it 6%. You go, oh, yeah. So you really, if your split's an 80-20, it's not. Your split is a 74-26. No 6%, no royalty fee. And once you pay 16, you go to 100%. So when you cap, you get 75 shares of our stock, and we're currently trading today at $15.86 a share. So that's almost $1,200 worth of stock. When you do your first transaction you get of the year, you get 35 shares of stock worth about almost $600. So these are nice stock awards for stuff you probably pretty much already do. Now, if you sponsor somebody, you tell someone about eXp and they join, you get 75 shares of stock. And so as our company continues to grow an agent count, the amount of stock will be reduced year after year, but our stock continues to climb. Now, past performance is no guarantee of future performance. We may go up, we may go down. It's a stock market. I have to say that to make the SEC happy. I said it. So you think what you want to think, I'll think what I want to think. I have 35,000 shares of our stock. I have never sold a share of EXPI stock. I'm keeping it. I believe in this company. Now, we have an Agent Icon Award, whereas if you cap and do 20 sales, you actually get your cap back in the form of stock. So last year I did that. I capped and did 20 sales after capping, and you get your cap back in the form of stock. Had a guy go, well, I'd rather have a check. Well, sorry, it's an award. They don't give you a check. They decide to give you stock. So I got this stock award in EXPI, and it was averaging about 370 last year. Well, we've quadrupled. So that stock award is now worth about 70,000 bucks. And if it continues to grow, you could use your mind where that's headed. And it may not grow. It may go the other way. So, but I know this. After 20 years, it was nothing. Anything is better than nothing. Number three, Agent Equity Awards. This is an optional program you can enroll in. I decided to do it. You can use up to 5% of your commission to buy EXPI stock at a 20% discount. I did that last year. So a $10,000 check, they'd take $500 to buy EXPI stock and EXP World Holdings. And I got 20% on it the day I bought it, which is a great return on any investment, 20%. But then the stock on the face value quadrupled. So I didn't pay $370 a share. I paid on average of about $290 a share, and now it's trading at almost $16 a share. It's pretty exciting. I really don't know any agents not rolling it. We call set it and forget it. And I go, you know what? I mean, Susie Orman, Dave Ramsey, like, you should save 10% of your commissions for a rainy day, and it's half of what you should be. So I go, yeah, I'll do it. I'm so glad I did it. Now we're going to end with this. Again, four reasons you should come to EXP. Number one, leads. Number two is training. Number three is stock awards. Number four is because you're an owner, you're a shareholder, you're an owner in the company, you share in the revenue of this company. So revenue is a big deal. If you add up these numbers here in the center column, these add up to the $16,000 cap. Our company does not keep all the revenue. Most companies keep all the revenue. They need it to pay for their big, expensive buildings. We don't have buildings, so we give it back to you, the agents. For example, if you tell one agent and they cap, you're going to get $2,800 a year of the $16,000 in revenue. EXP does not keep it. They give it to you. Go tell an agent to join your company and see if your company will give you $2,800. I had many people join companies as they never got that. And if they're with the EXP next year, you get it again. 5-10 years from now, you get it again and again. It's residual in nature. Well, what if they don't cap? What if they don't sell 8 to 10 homes in Sacramento? They sell 4 or 5 homes. Well, then there'd be a half cap. I'd get $1,400 every year. But what if they only sell 1 or 2 homes a year, like a quarter cap? Then I get $700. It's not all or nothing. When there's a closing, the next month on the 22nd, EXP shares revenue with the agents. It's really cool. So if I told 10 agents who capped, I'd get 10 times 2,800? Yep. That'd be $28,000 a year. Wow. $28,000 a year. And in 4 years, it's over $100,000 of revenue share for your retirement or for your whatever, right? That's a big deal. I thought my first year I would do 10 to 15. 8 months later, I referred 40, not 10 to 15. It was simply easier than I thought. Agents love what? They love leads, they love training, they love stock awards because they've never gotten them, and they love sharing in the revenue because that's never happened. So I did 40, so instead of making $28,000 a year by telling 10 cappers, I did 40 cappers, so making over $100,000 a year my first year in revenue share. That is significant. Now the way you qualify for the 7 different generations is you refer agents. The more agents you refer, the more levels of revenue share EXP unlocks. It's called compensation for contribution. The more you contribute to the growth of the company, the more you are compensated. So when you tell 5 agents, they unlock tier 2 or generation 2. When you refer 10 agents to EXP, you get generation 3, 15, 20, 25, generation 6. Then there's a jump of 15 to 40 to unlock tier 7, generation 7. By the way, 4,000 an agent there. I remember when I did my 40th agent 8 months later, I had 10 agents on generation 7, tier 7, level 7, whatever you want to call it. I had 10 capping agents. So that was worth $40,000 a year just from that level. I also got paid on agents on level 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. So it was a really, really good first year. Now, let me break this down and give you a real simple example. You know, well, Brent, I don't know if I'm going to do 40. Okay. So let me give you a small example of how cascading revenue share works. Let's say this year you tell five. Send this webinar to five people. Go home tonight. Show this to your spouse, your husband or your wife, or show this to your best bud in real estate. Go over to their house tonight. Say, you got to see this. And if you sign up five people and they cap, you get 5 times 2,800, which is 14,000 every year they're with the company. That's pretty good. Now, if one of them tells one, because they'd like to get 2,800 for telling this one, and one of them tells two, that gives them, what, $5,600, if I did the math right? Yep, extra cash in their pocket, nice vacation. Is that possible in a year? It is. These three you didn't tell. They're on your generation two or tier two. It's $3,200 an agent if they cap. So it's $9,600 here, $14,000 here, added together, and that's $23,600 that you would receive for doing this your first year. Now, year two, you add five more right here. These people tell some, that's your generation three. They tell some, generation four. Maybe this one tells two or three, and it starts growing. All of a sudden, you're making 50 and 75 and 100,000 a year. It's pretty amazing. Bottom line, I've been doing this for 20 years when I saw XP. Some have been doing it for two, some 10, some 30 or 40 years. You have relationship capital throughout the United States, Canada, and North America. You know people. You have family and friends and relatives who have real estate license. My whole world was Sacramento, California. Now it's North America. I told those 40 agents, they started telling their friends in San Diego and Seattle and Florida and Texas and Denver and Idaho and Utah. I'm in 43 states now in 200 major markets, and I now have 3,300 agents and brokers. I'll end the year at 5,000, just past my two-year anniversary mark. Talk about an expansion model. There's not a company on planet Earth that has an agent who grew into 43 markets and has over 5,000 agents and brokers in 2 years, besides agents at eXp. We're the only one. That expansion model story doesn't exist at any other company, not even Keller Williams, who I loved and used to work with. There's no expansion team that has 5,000 agents in 43 states and 200 major markets. Skeptical? Keep checking it out. You want to miss on a huge opportunity? Listen to your manager. Listen to your regional manager. Listen to your OP, your team leader, your broker. If you leave Coldwell Banker for RE/MAX, when you go to tell Coldwell Banker you're going to RE/MAX, they will not say, wow, that is so great. RE/MAX is such a better company. Let me tell you why you should actually go to RE/MAX. That's a quality decision. No, they're going to say, what? Come on. No, don't go to RE/MAX. Stay at Coldwell Banker. We're amazing. We got all these attorneys. We have really high-level training. We got a great brand. And they're going to try to, and we'll give you a free office. Move into the corner office, and I'll try to help you out here. And they'll try to help you. But so don't be surprised when you tell your broker or manager that you want to go to eXp. They are not going to go, wow, that's such a great idea. They're going to tell you every reason why you shouldn't go to, eXp. Whatever it is, it doesn't matter what company you're going to, your company is not going to tell you that's a great idea. You found a great idea. So don't be surprised with that. We manage it all through Enterprise, SkySlope. We have CRMs with lead generation, branding, marketing, the whole thing. I mean, bottom line, the eXp world has 250 employees there to wait on you hand and foot. Go into technology at 6:30 in the morning. They will fix your computer. They'll take it over and fix it. A guy just had him get rid of a virus today. Can you do that at your company? You can at eXp. Real Estate Trends called it the Amazon of real estate. Glassdoor said it's the number one best place to work 2018. MarketWatch talking about our growth. Join the company. Everybody's talking about it. It's been amazing. By the way, here it is in writing. No desk fees. No royalty fees. Been paying those for 20 years. No franchise fees. You can't buy your way in, but you can build your way in. We don't want your money. It's $149. I mean, I guess if you, that's, I don't even know, that's dinner out. In fact, last night I took a bunch of people to dinner and spent three times that amount. So, I mean, for less than the price of a nice dinner, you can join this company. It's not a capital risk. It is an ego risk. It's you offering this to people and some of them saying yes, some saying no. Some people told me no, some said yes. And 40 of them said yes. I focused on the ones who said yes. You could go list 40 homes in the next 8 months. I did that for 20 years. Or you can go list 40 agents and watch them multiply like crazy. Listings aren't going to multiply like agents do. What's more scarce, listings or agents? Listings. They're more expensive to get. You got to spend a lot of money marketing, and then you get paid. It's over. I mean, hopefully you get a referral from a coworker or a neighbor that they know, and that certainly happens. But I did attract buyers and work with buyers and give them to my buyer's agents last year. And I did attract listings, and we listed a ton of homes, and we did that. I just added that third leg, that third component, where I listed agents. And I listed, well, you're special. I have people that have listed 10 agents and have 147 agents now, because those agents told agents told agents, and they've been with me just over a year. They make $10,000 a month in revenue share. That will change your life. So this is possible. This is doable. But here it is in writing, 80-20 split, clean, generous. Cap is $16,000, excellent. I'm sure you could find places to work at that are 8 or 10 or 12 if you really want to dumb it down. You certainly could. We're not the cheapest cap in town, but we're not the most expensive. But what you get for the $16,000 is unbelievable. And then once you cap, you go to 100% split. Once you're at 100%, then eXp charges you $250 per transaction, so the company still has cash flow. Once you complete 20 of these transactions, you qualify for the $16,000 stock award. You get your cap back in the form of stock. So what'd you really pay to be at eXp? That's interesting. And then once you complete 20, they actually cap the $250s and drop it to $75 a transaction. So in case you're an agent who sells 50, 80, 100, 200, 300, 400 a year. By the way, if you're a large team, they have programs that are even better than this. You have to have a minimum of 10 agents and have a minimum of 175 sales in the last 12 months and a minimum of $40 million in production. There are some special programs. That's less than 1% of the agents out there, so we'll not go into it right now. But there are better opportunities for you. Anyone can qualify for it, so we're not leaving anybody out. But for the big teams that do 400 or 500 deals a year, there are better programs. Through eXp, just ask about it. Okay, startup costs $149, your $50 a month tech fee, your $35 a month university education fee. So it's $85 a month to work at eXp. That's your total overhead. You do need to market that website $100 a month. And that website, that conversion website, will give you 20 to 40 leads a week conservatively. Those are conservative numbers. You're going to probably do far better. We dumbed them way down to like what you could bank on, 20 to 40 a week, 80 to 160 leads a month. You're going to sell more real estate. And so if you spend 100 a month advertising your website plus this 85, that's 185 a month. But the minimum fee is eXp, 85 a month. Every time you make a sale, it's a $25 broker review fee. It's a very nominal fee. And E&O is $40 per sale. Capped at 500 a year, not 5,000 a year or 1,800 a year or 2 or 3,000 a year. It's 500 a year for E&O at the rate of 40 per sale. Pretty cool. Basically, there's the growth of our company. Does this look like a company that is growing? By the way, we're at 15,000. This was put out in July. It's now September. We're actually, C12. We're about right here on the chart. We're going to end up here at 22, 23,000. This is why our stock is exploding. I believe West Virginia is the only state we're not in. I heard we're opening that in September. So we'll be in all 50 states, 3 provinces of Canada, Alaska, Hawaii. We're going to grow into Mexico, Central America, South America, Brazil, Argentina, Chile, the UK, Australia, New Zealand, the Philippines. It's very exciting what's going to happen. This is a global opportunity. I just told people in Sacramento, I'm in 43 states and 200 major markets, and I'll grow worldwide. This is a life-changing, special moment in the world of real estate. Right time, right place. Versus 15,000 eXp agents, there are 2 million in North America. We are about 5% build out. We just are hitting credibility. So check it out. There's our core values. We got them in bucket loads. And then finally, once you've seen enough, if you really are serious about doing due diligence about eXp, again, don't talk to your manager, because it doesn't matter what company you're going to, they're going to tell you why it's a bad idea. What I want you to do is apply. Go to join.exprealty.com and apply with our company to be a part of our company. What they will do is they will send you back a 45-page independent contractor's agreement written by the attorneys at eXp that explain the stock awards, that explain the $16,000 cap and the 80-20 split and the fees, the various fees I've outlined here. I want you to read it with a yellow highlighter. This is, if you're serious about doing due diligence, don't listen to somebody else who wants you to stay at their company investigate EXP on its own 2 feet. If you go here and you do this today, it takes 3 minutes. Join.exprealty.com. It takes 3 minutes. You're going to get that 45-page ICA. Get that done. This is how you do due diligence. This is how you're going to learn more about the company. Also, give you a homework assignment. As a Keller Williams agent, I shared this webinar 8 times with people. I was not an EXP agent. I was sharing it with my friends going, do you think? What do you guys think? Because if you don't stop me, I'm leaving a company I love. I didn't like Keller Williams. I loved it. And I'm leaving this company for EXP because tell me why I shouldn't. Show me why. Stop me. Show me why I shouldn't. What am I missing? They're like nothing. All 8 left their franchises. Two of them sold franchises. Another 6 of them, they were independent. Some were Coldwell Banker. Some were Remax. They all left and they came to EXP. 8 for 8. I wasn't even with the company. My goal was 10 or 15 the first year. I did 40 in 8 months. It was just easier than I thought. And as this market crowns and profits evaporate and times get tough, we are poised to explode. So again, show this. Go tonight. Show this to your best buddy in real estate. Go to your best friend's house tonight or tomorrow morning. Get a cup of coffee in the morning or go over tonight. Have them watch this and go, what do you think? What do you think? Have you seen the webinar? I haven't seen the webinar. I've just heard. Well, remember, all the managers and regional managers and brokers and OPs and team leaders have been taught to tell you why this is a horrible idea. Because if you're a Lakers fan or a Boston Celtics fan, they're not going to tell you why you should go to the Golden State Warriors, why it's such a better ball club. They got their team. We got ours. So check it out on its own 2 feet. Oh, by the way, if you do this and go to join.exprealty.com, 2 important notes. Number 1, we do not contact your broker. EXP, it's very private between you and EXP. And number 2, we do not move your license to EXP. Okay? So finally, I just want to challenge you a little bit with my thoughts. When I saw this, I watched it 2 or 3 times. See it again. You didn't catch it all the first time. But I thought, you know what? If I don't do this, I know where I'm going to be in 5 years. So I know where you're going to be in 5 years. You're going to be at whatever company you're at now, or maybe you'll switch to another one. But you're going to be huffing real estate. You're going to be selling homes and working with buyers. I've been doing it for 20 years, and it's a great living, and I love real estate. But what if you didn't have to work so hard? Do you have an exit strategy? Do you have a retirement plan? I didn't. Maybe you did. I didn't. And so I looked at this, I thought, you know what, I'm going to try it for 6 months. I wish I could tell you, yeah, I'm in, it's going to work. I didn't know it would work, but I wasn't afraid to try. And I tried it for 6 months, and I got to 40 in 8 months, but 6 months, I think I'd sign up 30 or something like that. Then they told people who told people, I had 350 agents and brokers in 6 months. So you know what? I'm really glad. And so I didn't go back to, I was willing to fail and go back to Keller Williams with my hat in my hand and say, take me back. I failed. By December, I had 1,000. Today, I have 3,300. This December, 2 years later, a little over 2 years, I have 5,000 agents and brokers. It has been life-changing, uncomprehendable, which means I have many agents that have 50 and 100 and 2, 3, 4, 500 and 1,000 and 1,800. Many, many. It's just check out EXP. Learn more about it. But if I did not give you this webinar, I want to make one thing clear. I am not your sponsor. The person who shared this webinar with you, they're your sponsor. So make sure you put them down when you do the join.exprealty.com. Again, that will not move you to EXP, but will help you do your due diligence. Have a great day, everyone. And we'll talk to you soon at the next big EXP event. Bye for now.